Hey everyone, my name is Richard, and welcome back to Pro Wrestling Slam Gaming. Hope everyone's having an awesome morning so far. Today, I just got this fun game in the mail, brand new in the package, WCW Nitro for the N64. Few people, you know, a lot of wrestling fans are not overly familiar with, or they're not generally not fans of this game, but it was one of my personal favorites, right behind WCW NWO Revenge. So those of you who decided to drop by and take a look at my stream, I hope everyone has an awesome time viewing it. This is going to be my first playthrough of WCW Nitro in over 20 years. So hope you guys have a good time. All right, here we go. All right, so we're just going to do a little exhibition here so I get myself situated. All right, so we'll do Diamond Dallas Page versus, let's see, Randy Savage. There we go. Frustrating this game was. Oh God, that was terrible. Man. Got my ass kicked that time.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to WCW Nitro.
Alright, let's do another exhibition here. Try DDP versus Raven. Man, jeez Louise. By Raven.
Raven, look at it. Bang! Off the turnbuckle.
Oh my God, my ass whooped here.
Off the turnbuckle. It's a power bomb.
Four. Let's try that conversion. Submission DDP versus Perry Sack. Frustrating this game was. Oh, Alex Wright with a run in. Well, as you can clearly see, guys, like I said, first playthrough in 20 years. Slip Alex right through the work here. Well, from the NWO. Brutal, man, get my ass whooped in this game. Let's go to the options in here.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to WCW Nitro.
All right, exhibition match here. Let's see, we versus Kurt Hennig.
Off the turnbuckle.
Ah, Jesus. Slam by Kurt Hennig. Ah. Another vertical suplex by Kurt Hennig. On. Oh. Oh, God. Man. My ass whooped in this game. Seriously.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to WCW Nitro.
I don't care. I'm probably going to get some flack for putting on easy, but... Yeah, I gotta say, the N64 version is not as polished as the PlayStation 1 version. Run by Sting. Man, get my ass whooped here. Come on, seriously? Thank you. Lost by Sting. Ah. Powerbomb by Sting. Ah, another one. Hip toss by Sting.
DDP taking a beating.
You said it, Bobby Heaton. Oh, the kick out. Scoop slam by Sting. No. One, two. Ah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to WCW Nitro.
All right. Man, DDP taking a beating tonight on Nitro. Push for the pin, one, no. Steiner, Hurricane Rana by Perry Saturn. Oh, a big power bomb. Oh.
DDT taking a beating. One, two.
Here comes Alex Wright with a save. Everyone.
One, two, three.
Woohoo, I won! Oh, Lord. Man, the controls in this game. Whew, they seemed easier on PlayStation 1, but I don't know.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a little another exhibition here. And we'll do Scott Hall this time. Scott Hall landed the punishment. Oh, Scott Hall sends DDP up and over the top rope. Suplex by Scott Hall. Chris Jericho with the save.
Bang!
Hall and DDP 1-on-1 against Suplex by Scott Hall. Oh, slams him down. Oh, powerbomb by Scott Hall. Suplex, another one.
Off the turnbuckle.
Hip toss by Scott Hall. Oh, big power bomb. Oh, over the top goes Diamond Dallas Page.
I'll need a break. Off the turnbuckle. Go!
Oh, up and over goes DDP again by Scott Hall. Power bomb. Scott Hall going for the cover. One. Oh, no. Going for the cover. One, two, three. It's over. Man, I'm getting my ass whooped here. What can I say, folks? This game isn't as fun as I thought it was 20 years ago. You know, times have changed in wrestling games. But I think that's going to do it for today's stream. Those of you who decided to stop by, hope you had a good laugh watching me get my ass whooped in this game. So if you want to follow me here on Twitch at Pro Wrestling Slam, it's twitch.tv/Pro Wrestling Slam. You can follow me on Twitter as well at PW Slam Gaming. Like our official Facebook page at facebook.com/Pro Wrestling Slam. And I'll be back very soon with another stream, guys. It most likely won't be this game, but I'll be back. So hope everyone has an awesome day. Take it easy, guys.